Yeah. Anyway, we'll leave it at that. Our next entertainer, performer, giver. At the end of the day, they're a giver because they're here given time and talent. You may know him as such films as Friday the 13th, Freddy versus Jason. He had a small part in What's Eating Gilbert Grape. And it says here, if there isn't turquoise M&Ms in his dressing room in 5 minutes, someone is getting Friday the 13th. And he just wrote, I'm joking, Mark, the green M&Ms will be just fine. Please welcome Jason Voorhees, or as we like to call him locally, Colin Cahill.
Hi, everybody. Jason here. Jason Voorhees. Hi. Please don't run. It's just a prop. It's not real. Like, I could die anyways. Like you said, you know, you've seen me in certain films and everything, but I, Jason, have a bit of an image problem, and so I kind of put this thing together. You know, I've seen the insides of a lot of people, and I think it's time to show you guys the inside of me. So, action.
Belong here.
It was me the whole time. I wasn't actually Jason. It's just me, Colin. Thank you guys for having
Colin
me.
Colin Cahill, thank everybody! Bro.
I had a mask once.
You're unreal. Where are you going? Going that way. There's no exit that way. That actually gets you to
I had to get my mask. Yeah,
I love you, dude. Thanks, buddy. Thank you for all you do, man. If you haven't seen, have they given you guys any indication as what's going on with your show?
No, we're still kind of, we're just holding off. They're getting Absinthe up and running first, and then Atomic and Opium are supposed to be up.
If you
that.
Haven't seen Atomic Saloon at the Palazzo, this guy steals the show. He's hilarious, and you continue to show up and give and give and give for Monday's Dark and every other charity in town, bro. And you and your girl are just an asset to this town, and I can't thank you enough.
Appreciate it, bud.
Thank you, buddy. Unbelievable.